the course that matters less, right? It's not because that. Okay. According to our survey, most of the students, just like you, they think that they're not ready for the future job. So that's why I emphasize that our future education should focus much on the practical skills instead of the knowledge content.
Okay, I'm well aware of all the issues that you have mentioned. So as a university currently, you have to understand from the university standpoint of view that standpoint that holding intellectual property actually brings back a lot of things, a lot of prestige for a university. Just imagine for MIT and Stanford, if they don't have such kind of prestige, do you think they are going to attract a lot of students? Okay, but anyway, we will look into it by evaluating between the teaching. Imparting the practical problem solving skill and the publishing of research papers. By changing the key performance indicator or the performance promotion indicator of the professor, and we will have to look into the policy that set out. And there are a few questions asked by the EIU to the participant, and they have actually mentioned that adapting the new technology actually improves the overall reputation of the universities, and of course eventually it will be a differentiator to attract the best faculty and the best students.
Right. Okay, that is great that you're focusing on developing the domain knowledge. Definitely you need